sparrows heard the seas of Black Caesar that convinced us silky days, satin nights, taking flight, dino going, sweet sensation, Spanish flying with the lady star face, bottoms up, sunshine, love potion number
and we
nine.
From the magic city, transcending Sweden on your aura, Fancini in London, relaxation in Bora Bora, got notion to bring it, sing it, never been my function, stoning, robbing, we heisting merchandise and love it, leave it, but bless the war chief for his bison, get it, got it, the low will forever be nice and
yeah, the sunny fever he be sipping, the Geechee gracious he be sipping. We float the tri-state draped in the satin vines. This coolie hijacked pack from the sugar shack. Then what we do after we sip the... We start the Harlem River quiver, dig it sweet daddy. Chopping the crimson blade, High Sierra serenade. Anatomy for seduction, be this
yeah,
ebony
as
junction.
As we exit the place with grace, Jizzy... That bursting of clouds, it pours. Everything seems better on flats. With love, we move. Only in the mist, it's slow, it's life. And we can't get enough
yeah,
of this.
This is it, what? Luchini pouring from the sky, let's get rich, what? The Geechee finds the sugar dimes, can't quit, what? Now pop the cork and clean up and get, what? This is it, what? This is it, what? Luchini pouring from the sky, let's get rich, what? The Geechee finds the sugar dimes, can't quit, what? Now pop the cork and clean up and get, what? This is it, what? This is
yeah,
it, what?
The Geechee he be sipping. The Geechee vicious he be sipping. The Joe Chick he be sipping. The Chiquita yeah, he be sipping. We got. And then my man Ill Will. And then my man Cabin the same sipping that. We slide through the tri-state with the high hat. And then I flow side to side in my coolie high. And then I do something with the yeah. And then I flow down south with the boogie flats. And then I slide up in between the sticky and all of that, yeah.
About 13 miles from downtown Atlanta, welcome to Truist Park, Interleague Baseball on MLB The Show. It's the Boston Red Sox going up against the Atlanta Braves. First pitch coming your way next. Still stepping in for Boston, Jaren Duran.
The center field, number 16, Jaren Duran.
Ball to strike. And there's a ball. Time asked for at the plate prior to the 2-1 pitch. Left-hand batter waits. Wouldn't chase that time.
First pitch strike from the pitcher, but then no panic at all by the hitter. Very patient, showing good discipline. Now he's in the driver's seat with the 3-1 count.
Okay.
Righty to the plate. Swings and misses, struck him out. Now it's Devers at the plate.
Yeah, and here's a fun stat on Devers. He's at his best when he's hitting homers and doubles, and by the time he was 26 years old, Devers already had over 150 home runs and more than 200 doubles. He's just the 15th player in baseball history with those kinds of numbers at that age.
The wind of the pitch. Foul ball still, a 1-2 count. One out, base is empty.
Ball.
That's down and in.
2-2.
Swing and a miss. And he's down on strikes. And there are two outs. Here's Trevor Story. Kicks and deals. Swing and a miss. And the count's even at two.
Two balls, two strikes.
comes up empty as he chases that one in the dirt. Gets to it on to first, but no chance to recover. He'll reach after the strikeout. The first base now batting Tristan Casas. Two outs. He swings and fouls one off. Right-hander kicks, deals. Gets a piece and stays alive.
A little tardy on that fastball. He's going to have to get it going a little quicker. Get that front foot down.
1-2. In the air, left field, down the line. And that lands in no man's land, a foul ball. The 1-2 stays alive. And he deals. Swung on, belted. Kelman going back. He won't get there. That should be extra bases. And he starts his afternoon off right with a double. So two on with two away. Here's Tyler O'Neill. The pitch. Down to the dirt, swing and a miss.
1-2.
Two outs, two in scoring position, and we're just getting started here in the top of the first. And another ball. Two now. That's inside. Riley on the run. Makes the grab, and that's the third out. So now to the plate for Atlanta, Ozzie Albies.
Don't get ahead in the count. You can forget about having any success against it.
The 2-1. Hard hit, right side. Gathers and throws to first. One gone, bottom half of the first. Here's Matt Olson.
It's no surprise they call this batter a day player. He statistically performs better in these games, and he's hoping for a big performance in this one.
And now it's even up.
Well, that's today's style of baseball right there, right? Big time velo on the bump and big time pop at the plate.
Swing and a miss for the strikeout. Couldn't hit the fastball at the knees.
The third base.
Two outs, bases empty. Here's Austin Riley. Two down, nobody on. So a foul ball makes it 1-2. The pitch. Fights that one away, still 1-2. Two outs, bases empty. Fouls it off, still 1-2. And they'll do it again.
Well, pretty clear to me. He's trying to go deep right there, but you got to get a pitch that you can handle.
There's a swing and a drive. Hits the fence. The throw into second, and that's a double. And now it's Ronald Acuna Jr. In the dirt.
One ball, two strikes.
And the runner holds. Here's the pitch. Runner on the move. And a swing. All set for the start of the inning at the plate. Masataka Yoshida. Swings through that one for strike two.
1-2.
Hard ground ball, base knock. So a man on base to start the inning.
Couldn't have timed it up any better than that. Once you get the ball by the pitcher, there's a lot of base hits up the middle, even on ground balls. So a nice job to use that big hole and get himself a hit.
And here is Zidane Raffaello. That one fouled off. Go-ahead run at first. Nobody out. Here at the top of the second. Morton to throw over. But it's wide of the bag and gets away. And he airmails it out of play. Look out. At the belt and fires. Swing and a miss. That one in the dirt. In time. Out. And the drop third strike leads to the first out. Hung up in a rundown now. Here's the second baseman. 1-1 down. And he hits a ground ball right side. Tosses to first. Out. Two down. Digging in, Connor Wong. Two outs. No score yet, but a runner at third with two away. Riley zips it to first, and that will end the inning. Welcome back to the ballpark. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. Here's Marcelo Zuna. Line of the pitch. Misses the zone and he gets him to chase.
Man, that was pretty gross right there.
Now on 95 to finish him off. Michael Harris next up for the Braves. The pitch. And there's a foul ball. Swings through that one. It's a strikeout. So here's Murphy now. And a ball and two strikes. Caught on and missed. Struck him out. Three up, three down. Inning over. Getting started. Now batting Jaren Duran.
Natural disasters, all these emotional rappers. Master of my own fate, and I own my own masters. Don't let this smooth taste fool you. When I bust, I school you. They throw rocks and hide behind the computer. It's yellow tape and white chalk when I'm on the beat. Yeah, you rich, but your talk is cheap. Never see me trying to walk with sheep. I'm so famous, can't even cough in peace. Your alter ego is Maltese. I was waiting for Auntie Punkin' release. Crying over spilled milk. Probably never seen your friend. Probably never seen your dad. Or played dodgeball with bedtime. I've done some things I ain't proud of. Lights on my mom. The devil put some toxin in me. Demons trying to have an auction in me. They want to sell my soul. Going once, going twice, never sold. Best story that was never told. Keep in mind that I have several episodes. A lot of things to be thankful for. A wife and three kids, I may make it four. Never get the credit I deserve. I don't know if you hear me.
Live from historic Fenway Park here in Boston, Interleague Baseball on MLB The Show. The Atlanta Braves and the Boston Red Sox. And here is Ronald Acuna Jr.
For Atlanta, the right fielder, Ronald Acuna Jr.
The why to kick the pitch.
Two balls, one strike.
Swing and a ball popped up. In position. makes the catch for the out. And there's one down. Here is Ozzie Albies up to hit. One down, base is empty. And that skips in the dirt. Ground ball right side, base hit.
Batting third.
Here's Austin Riley.
Austin Riley.
A little out front there as he swings through. This one in the air. Story settles underneath it. He makes the grab, and there's two away. Here is Matt Olson.
The first baseman, Matt Olson.
Two outs. And that one cutting but missing down low. Here's a swing and a drive left field, and he knew it. He muscles that one out the opposite way, and the Braves have the lead now. It's 2-0. Two outs, nobody on. Here's Marcelo Zuna. Two down, nobody on. And now two balls and a strike.
He's given up a couple of runs, but the pitch count really not as high as you would think. Might be able to get through this one under 25 pitches.
The 3-1.
Pretty easy walk right there. Last pitch wasn't even much to think about.
3-1, and he couldn't come up with it. Two outs, runner at first. And next for Atlanta, Michael Harris. Next offering misses, and that's ball three. On the ground, right side. Tosses to first. That's out number three. And stepping in for Boston, Jaren Duran. Feels like it's less common today that you see a guy like this. The speed component, the contact component, but lack of power. That's a base hit. Throws to second, around first, heading for two. Well, he thought about two, but he's back to first safely.
Everything came together for him. Just a solid swing right there. Caught it out front, ripped it into the outfield for the base hit. Those always feel great.
Next offering is in for a strike. That one not close. 2-2.
This is a great dynamic right here. Speedy runner at first, thinking about taking second. Catcher with the pop time that leaves jaws on the floor. This might get interesting, dude.
Nabs it, one away. Trevor Story comes up to the plate. And that's ball four.
Well, interesting. He went with the off speed and walked the hitter. Man, you got to challenge the guy with the fastball.
Now batting Tristan Casas. Harris makes the grab. Two down. Here's Tyler O'Neill. And now 2-1.
Tough spot right here. A couple runners on. Two ball count. You can't nibble, but you have to execute and finish your pitch. If you leave something out over the plate, it's going to bring in some runs.
To first, and he beats it. Everyone's safe. Masataka Yoshida up next for the Red Sox. The 2-1. And that's in there at the knees.
The fastball at the bottom of the zone can be very effective. Just got to keep it on the corners.
This one is blasted. A no-hitter. Grand slam. That should put a jolt into this home crowd. And the Red Sox jump in front. It's 4-2. So two down. Here's the rookie right fielder, Sedane Rafaela.
Well, they've been able to score four runs off of him in this inning, and this is where you want to just max out. Get as much as you can. Give him one of those tough innings where it's going to be hard for him to recover in the next one.
In the dirt, and it's a full count. And that's a base hit. Joey gets on base and keeps it going.
Well, that was one of those high percentage advantage counts where batting averages are just so much higher. And now they've got some speed on first, so we'll see if they try to get him into motion.
That's the ball.
That's off the mark. Now two balls and a strike.
Well, it's not the inning he was planning on to begin this start, but you've got to find a way to shake things off and give your team some length and put up some zeros.
Murphy brings it in for the third out. Back here in Boston, top of the second, here's the catcher, Sean Murphy. Two two on the way.
Careful.
Swings, throwing in, that's a strikeout. Here's Jared Kelnick.
He gave up a couple of runs in the first. His offense picked him up. It's time for him to settle in now and throw up some zeros on that scoreboard.
Got him swinging. Two outs, base is empty. Here's Orlando Arcia. The 1-1. On the ground. Sends it across the first, and it's a 1-2-3 inning. Back here at Fenway, now at the plate, Connor Wong. It's interesting, he plays kind of a power spot defensively, but runs pretty well. So when you're looking at that position, you're not expecting someone that has maybe above average speed, but he does.
One ball, two strikes.
And I think that skill set really upgrades the position, because when you have that kind of speed, it makes the whole team that much better.
And a pitch. Harris has a beat on it. Puts it away for the out. One down. So the batting order turns over. Now batting Jaron Duran. And a pitch. That one is blasted. Left field towards the monster. Pulls it in on the warning track.
Man, I love that route. The ball was smoked. He knew he had to get back to the track right away. Turned his back on the infield. Got to the spot, turned around, and made a nice catch.
Swing and a miss, and that one missed by a ton. Hacks and misses. It's a strikeout. And we're back here at Fenway Park onto the third inning. Now the leadoff spot for the Braves, Ronald Acuna Jr. The 2-1. And a seed into center. That's a base hit. So a runner aboard to start the inning.
Man, those are the types of hits where you don't feel any vibration in your hands whatsoever. Such a good feeling. 112 miles per hour, the ball seemed to explode off the bat right there. He put everything together on that swing, so that's one of those knocks that feels a little extra sweet.
Acuna on at first, nobody out. bounce to the right, and it goes just foul. Though Chris, through the early stages, he hasn't been very efficient in terms of the pitch count. He's going to need to get some quick outs if he's going to get deeper into this game. And the right-hander deals. That pitch just misses the inside corner. 3-2 now. Got swinging. He didn't make it easy for him on the mound, but they still get the strikeout. So digging in, Austin Riley. And here comes. It is interesting, though, when you consider the way the game is run now. Doesn't even matter that much if your starter doesn't go that deep, because teams are really aggressively building their bullpens. Rafaela makes the play, two away. Throws to second. Tries to get back and save. And now Matt Olson up to hit.
The first base.
Good speed on the base pass. He handles the bat very well. I wouldn't be surprised if the skipper puts on some type of hit and run or a run and hit.
Two balls, two strikes, the count with two outs. Red Sox leading it by two. We're here in the top half of inning number three. He goes down looking. As we go to the last of the third. Here's Trevor Story now. Next offering is in for a strike.
It's a good changeup to hit up in the zone. I don't think he recognized it. I'm sure he'd love to have that one back.
Swing and a miss, struck him out. Tristan Casas now at the plate. Base is empty. And another ball. That one is upstairs.
He really committed to that fastball up at the top of the zone. He knows that if he makes a mistake in the zone, it gets hit hard by a power guy like this. That's a nice miss right there.
Here comes a 3-2. The punch out there. And there is another strikeout.
Now got it.
Tyler O'Neill getting ready to hit. That one laced to center and a base hit. So a two-out knock keeps the inning alive.
The bat.
Masataka Yoshida up next for the Red Sox. Kicks and fires. Late swing, foul to the left. Riley makes the grab, and that's the inning. Back in Boston as we go to the top of the fourth. Now it's the DH, Marcell Ozuna. The wind of the pitch. And that's down and away.
Really good take, especially with two strikes.
Hard grounder into the outfield for a knock. Man aboard on the leadoff single.
Showed some really nice patience in that at bat. Worked himself into a good count. Pretty tough for the infielders to do anything with that one. He pulled it hard into the outfield, and even when you keep it on the ground, it feels great when you hit a missile like that.
Swings and misses on the fastball up in the zone for the strikeout. Here's Sean Murphy. And the righty deals. Way out front for strike two.
That's what he's a pretty nasty pitch. Explodes out of the hand. Looks like a fastball, and the bottom just falls out of it.
Three ball.
The Braves down by a pair. Top half of inning number four. Drilled out towards left center field. That's well struck. Duran going back, and it bangs off the monster. Around third. And he's got himself a triple. One run across. Plays the plate, and he's out. He tried for the inside to Parker, and he couldn't make it. Jared Kelnick digs in now, and downward strikes he goes. And that is that. Inside Fenway Park, bottom of the inning. Still stepping in for Boston, Sedin Raffaello. Late swing fouled off.
Well, he hasn't quite settled in out there. Four runs in three innings. He's going to have some quick 1-2-3 innings to pitch.
Hit out of the center field. So a man on base to start the inning.
He was all over that one. That's about as textbook as it gets. Got his stride low, out of the way early. He stayed inside that ball and squared it up out front. Man, that was like he was in a cage hitting off a tee.
Kelman makes the play, and there's one away. And here's the catcher, Connor Walker. And a swing and a miss.
These hitters have come out ready to swing the bats early in the count and swing it often. If you want to score some runs, have an offensive explosion.
Albies out of the off-balance throw. And now here's a speed threat. Outfielder Jaren Duran. Righty delivers. In there at the knees. Going to count 1-2.
Cold night like tonight, last thing you want to do as a hitter is get jammed or even off the end. Trying to find that sweet spot on the bat. Tell you what, you're going to be trying to catch things out front. So off-speed pitches may be a good complement to that fastball.
And that is the third out of the inning. Ready now for the fifth inning. Now in for the Braves, Orlando Arcia. The kick, the 3-2. On the ground to short, Story. Slings it across. One away here in the fifth. And here is Ronald Acuna Jr.
Good sinker low in the zone right there and produced exactly what he was looking for. Ball on the ground. Nice ground out.
The pitch. Not even close there. And that's ball two. What a chase that time. In the air, center field. Duran drifts towards it. Puts it away for the out. Ozzy Albies up to the plate. That one catches the zone. 1-2. Deep drive down the line. Foul ball.
That was a nice bid right there to try to tie up this ball game. Just couldn't keep it from bending foul.
He looked locked in on that swing. Pitcher better be careful with him right now.
Two down, nobody on. And we're at the top of the fifth. That misses, and it's 2-2.
He should get a pretty good pitch to hit here with three-hole hitter coming up if he's walked.
And there's ball four. It wasn't easy, but he earned that walk after a long at-bat. Runner at first with two away. Here's the third baseman, Austin Riley. And a pitch. And that is cut out and missed. And that is strike two. On the ground to third. And it's off the bag. It's through for a hit. Throw stops the lead runner at second. Two on and two out.
Got the top of the ball a little bit, but not much. That was hit pretty hard through the infield. So I think he'll be happy with that swing.
They hand the ball over to a new arm, Zach Kelly.
And this is an important part of this game. Tight score, but still a lot of outs to get. So they're looking for a big outing out of him right here to get some critical outs.
Matt Olson up to the plate. Ground ball to the right side. And it's through for a hit. Oh, caught up in a rundown now. Tag at second, and he's out trying to get back. They don't come much closer than that. Bang, bang, play to end. Back here at Fenway Park, and here is Devers. Very high with that one. 2-1.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention, please. Now pitching for Atlanta, number 26, right now.
Harris hauls it in, and there's one away. Here's Trevor Story. You talk about elite defensive players, especially in the middle of the diamond, and this guy is at the top of the list. The pitch. Swing and a miss, and he got him to chase. And you play behind guys, and they love having your speed out there defensively. One of the things that we talk about is how much pitchers enjoy having those elite defenders behind them. And Story is out. And next will be the cleanup hitter, Tristan Casas. Next offering is in for a strike.
Well, he had a pretty good look at that pitch and not sure exactly what tied him up there. Couldn't pull the trigger. And perhaps the best pitch you'll see in this at-bat to hit.
He takes it himself to the bag, and that'll do it. Back here at Fenway, all set for the top of the sixth. And now the DH, Marcell Ozuna. A swing and a miss as he chases way out of the zone. Just misses there.
Man, oh man, I don't know how you take that pitch. That's as close as it gets.
Foul ball, another 2-2 upcoming. Here comes a pitch. That's towards center. Durant moving under it. And there's one down. Now here is Michael Harris. And another ball. Base is empty, one away. And we're at the top half of the sixth. On the ground, right side. Whips it to Casas, and there's two away. So here's Murphy now. And a 1-1. And that one is inside.
That two-seam fastball is usually coupled with a slider away. And when a hitter's conscious of the pitch in, it's hard for him to cover middle away. Oh. And that's where a pitcher can really finish off that batter.
Two outs. Center field. Duran settles underneath it. Makes the grab, and that'll end the inning. The sixth inning, and now Tyler O'Neill.
No left field.
So, Buck, you went to college in this town. What was it like for you being a college student and having the opportunity to bounce over here to Fenway Park and see?
Swing, and this one's blasted. It's got a chance, and it's off the Green Monster. And that's a leadoff double.
In a row for him here. Anytime you smoke the ball off the wall, you kind of think about what it could have been, but obviously you have to be happy with that result.
Got him looking. That's a strikeout.
Yeah,
and next for the Red Sox, Zidane Raffaello. And it's second. Gets a piece there. We'll do it again. Here's the 2-2. Up the middle. And that one finds its way through. Around third. The throw in there safely.
Picks himself up at RBI. Timing on the swing was good. Able to shoot the ball up the middle. Didn't square it up as much as he probably would have liked, but that's a good approach paying off.
And now it's going to be number 47. And that one is up the wall. Rounds third, headed for the plate. He'll score easily. And they lead by three. And he'll make it into third with a triple.
Well done. Drives in the run. I love the hustle out of the box. Man, he drove that baseball. He was thinking triple right away.
Runner at third with one gone. And now it's... Not in time. He's safe. Digging in, it's the speedy outfielder, Jaron Duran. You know, Sammy, they talk about Red Sox Nation, but there is something to that because the Boston Red Sox aren't just about Boston or Massachusetts. It's that whole New England area. So you're talking about Maine, New Hampshire, Vermont, Northern Connecticut. There's a whole segment of the country that is locked in on the Boston Red Sox pitch to pitch throughout the summer. Man at first. Here's Rafael Devers. Already three runs across in the frame here in the bottom of the sixth. So a foul ball makes it 1-2.
They travel really well, and I think Red Sox fans are sprinkled all over the country.
And the pitch. Hit well. Right field way back. And gone. They add a couple more. It's 9-3. Base is empty with two away. Trevor Story will hit next. And that one hops the wall. Now he'll turn for second. He's there. It's a two-out double.
Just a really nice job of turning on that pitch and smoking it down. There's no one playing there, so once it drops in fair, you're on your way to extra bases.
Next to hit, Tristan Casas.
No,
close, but called a ball. And a count 2-1. That one fouled off, 2-2.
His eyes got big. He saw that changeup way out in front. Better to pull it than to get jammed on something off speed like that.
Two outs and one in scoring position. And a swing and a miss. And that's that. Back here in Boston, now the left fielder, Jared Kelnick.
Jared Kelnick.
Two balls and a strike. Here it comes. They've got a potent lineup. And when you think about
it.
Teams capable of rallying from this. It's kind of deficit. They're right at the top of the list. On the ground. Whips it to Casas. One up, one down. Now it's the shortstop, Orlando Arcia.
Orlando Arcia.
The wind of the pitch. Comes up empty. That's strike two.
The changeup right there. Just pulled the string.
Warning track. Ball. And you can touch them all, baseball man. And they're chipping away. It's 9-4. Here's Acuna now. Here's a 1-1. And that one missing low.
2-1.
One run across in the frame so far here in the top half of inning number 7. Wouldn't chase that time.
Talk about the right guy at the right spot. They really need a rally, and this guy is someone you can believe in to find a way to get on base.
No question about this one. It's out of here. A gigantic blast, and they cut into the deficit. It's 9-5. Stepping in, Ozzie Albies. One down, base is empty. That one finds the zone, and it's 1-2. Fights it off, you'll see another. Still only one out here in the inning. Ground ball up the middle. And Albies is retired.
Good two-seam action right there. Running away from the batter. Rolled over it. Got the ground out.
Now the third baseman, Austin Riley. Two outs, base is empty. That one at the knees for a strike. Swing. Strike three called and a slider at the knees. And we're back. Leading bottom of the seventh. And stepping in for Boston, Tyler O'Neill.
Tyler O'Neill.
Kicks and deals. Base hit. That was smoked through the infield. And the leadoff man aboard.
Having himself a really nice game at the plate. There was nothing cheap about the way he got that one through the infield. That was ripped. Caught out in front and
Didn't get under it like he would have liked, but definitely put a good swing on it.
Liner caught it second.
That at bat is a positive sign, even though it probably doesn't feel like it. He hit the ball hard, but it doesn't always work out in your favor. Sometimes a defender is there to make a play.
And now the lefty chases the changeup in the dirt.
One ball.
Man at first, one away. And a base hit. O'Neill on his way to third. Coming home. One run is in, and he's into third. Have a game. That's his fourth hit.
It's a run on the board and picks up an RBI. Just a really nice approach to shoot that line drive to the opposite field. There's a lot of hard work and discipline that goes into getting a result like that at the plate. Doesn't come naturally for most hitters.
That's a base hit as a run scores.
That's two consecutive extra base hits for this team. When you connect and it jumps off your bat like that, you're thinking double at the very least. A great swing on it, and man, he wasn't fooled at all.
And Acuna able to make the grab. Out number two. The throw to third. Here's the center fielder, Jaren Duran. Here's a 2-1. And a foul ball. Two runs across in the inning. Here the bottom of the seventh. Tapped softly on the ground. What a stop. Whips it to first on the run. They get the out, and that'll do it. Back here at Fenway, ready to begin the eighth. And now the first baseman, Matt Olson. The 1-1. There's a swing and a miss.
One and two.
And now it's 1-2. Battling here as he fouls it away. Offering upstairs.
That's awfully close. I don't know how you take that. He's seeing the ball out of the pitcher's hand really well right now.
Next pitch is downstairs.
He's really tightening up his hitting zone with two strikes here. I love it.
And that's too high. Ball four.
You know, I think he's okay with that outcome. It wasn't an intentional walk, but he wasn't exactly trying to attack the zone either.
So, a man aboard, Marcell Ozuna. Next up for the Braves. And another ball.
Well, the leadoff man gets on. You want to minimize the threat by playing sound defense. Hopefully the pitcher can get a ball on the ground and they can roll him up for two.
Right-handed reliever. And there's a rocket into the outfield. O'Neill whips it back in. Yeah, they hold him at second. Maybe this is going to be the moment they start the comeback.
Now that the second.
Now the center fielder. New arm out of the bullpen, Josh Winkowski. He has a great slider with tons of movement. And he deals. This one kicks away a little as he can't squeeze it. No movement on the bases. One and two to Cal. The pitch. Foul ball still, a one and two count. Left-hand batter waits. Fights that one away, still one and two. Olsen over at second. Ozuna on at first with nobody out.
That's three.
Swing and a miss, struck him out. But no advance from the runners. Two on with one out. So now to the plate for Atlanta, Sean Murphy. Here's a 1-1. A little bit low. Runners at first and second with one gone, and we're in the top of the eighth. On the ground, could be two. To second, there's one. Double play. And that'll do it for the inning. Stepping in from Boston, Rafael Devers. The throw to first, and that's one away as the leadoff man is out in the eighth. And now the shortstop, Trevor Story. Ground ball, Austin Riley to first. Two up, two down. Two outs, bases empty. And now Tristan Casas. Harris racing after it. Makes the play, and it's out number three. Inside Fenway Park, here's the left fielder, Jared Kelnick. Line drive and foul ball. Out there to center, Duran moving under this one. Pulls it in for the out. Then up on down. He's two outs away. And the batter now, Orlando Arcia. The Braves with a lot of ground to make up here at the top of the ninth. That misses the zone, and that's ball two.
Two ball, one strike.
One down, base is empty. And that one got a piece of him.
Thank you, man.
He had two strikes on him, and he hit him.
You know, and he'll act like he really wanted to hit, but he's as happy as anyone that he got hit by.
Ronald Acuna Jr.
That pitch just to turn this lineup over back to the top.
And so the Red Sox go to the bullpen. Kenley Jansen.
Compared to Sundays, this is a pretty low-leverage appearance for him, so he should be fairly free and easy out there. Still have to keep yourself sharp and attack the strike zone.
Arcia, the base runner at first with one out. That's hard hit on the line. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. That's out number two.
Man, that's one of those at-bats where you have to remind yourself it's about the process. He did everything right there. Nothing to show for it. But in your mind, you have to convince yourself that it was a very good at-bat.
They're down to their final strike.
Two ball, two strike.
Jansen is just one strike away. And he swings and lifts one to deep center field. That one back. And he'll put it away. Ball game. And the Red Sox take this one in a blowout.
Good win by
six runs. Always nice when you can win by a touchdown or a couple of field goals. Want to keep that momentum going, knowing the offense can score at will, bring it into the next one and get another W.
11-5, your final score. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Schomburg. Thanks for joining us.
Mic check, is this thing on? I ain't even know if I'm a rapper to sing on. It took me a while, now I'm getting my swing on. Icarus and increments, sometimes I put wings on. Every hero and a hero still has a theme song. So many tries, but every time it just seems wrong. Saturday night, just kicking it with my best man. Looked at my left hand, I got a ring on. How did we get here? Started with a kiss, then another kiss, then another kiss, then a covered dish with white rice, greens, and smothered fish. I'm lying, it was just chicken. Now we got a covenant, it's on the bar.
The final line score for our ball game tonight for the victorious Boston Red Sox. 11 runs, 13 hits, no errors. They left 5 runners on base. For Atlanta, 5 runs, 10 hits, 1 error, they led 7 runners on base. Time is a ball game. 4 hours and 3 minutes.
Real short, real stout, no teacup.
For joining us here tonight, and a reminder to please drive home safely.
Contacts, I don't want to see it. Splash on my face. I'm covered, I guarantee you. My heart is a zebra. Delicious. Fictitious, gravy so clean, you should see my dishes. Beat my lip, think I got three wishes. Endless ice bread. I ain't never lacking, I be getting to the action. I'm finessing with a passion. President, five-time champion. Gravy came through and put fashion out of fashion. Da, 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 da. We pull up, they
help
say,
me.
Ooh, la, la.
Da, 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 da.
Been on a I ain't waving no. What the Freddy needs is a lurking in the dark, I need no sight. That fool on a bike. Boom from the and I take it. What the Fred get? Little money in a bank. Spark my dog, then I headed to the park. Boy, I ain't got no heart. Miss my home, is it ever so deep? Walking in the heat while I bump Jay's beats. I'm a hangstees, O's from Gravy Height. Got no fear, better come and fight. Too dope, got rope in my backpack. Lil' wanna bump Jay's beats. Got steez, oh please, give me all that. Owe me money, I'ma need some cash back. Understand, I'm a leader. I'm gonna complete it. Turn around, baby girl, I want. I'm cold in the club, got yo shivering. Stole yo like the bling ring. Backpack full of that loot. I'm so petty, I'ma teeth your boots.
Ready. Shows, great. Where they at? Baby. Sold out, yeah. True the world, yeah. Get the bag, yeah. Get the money, yeah. Your mom, yeah. She so lovely, yeah. Never wife, I love the money. I'm San Diego with some boys.